Testimonies of the Christian doctrines, a powerful center of faith, hope, and charity. A spring of grace, the golden treasury of eternal life. When we pray the Rosary, hell trembles and heaven dazzles, is what Mother Mary says. The mystic writer Thomas A. Kempis writes, when we pray the Hail Mary in the Rosary, the heavenly hosts rejoice, the earthly beings wonder, the devils flee, hell trembles, sadness disappears, joy returns, the heart attains peace. Saint Montfort, a devotee of Mother Mary, who lived in the 18th century, said, if you recite the Rosary faithfully till death, I can assure you, without considering the seriousness of your sins, you will receive the crown of glory. He also said, the one who recites the Rosary daily will not go astray.
Yoko Randan Lanka, from Penchika Penchi. O Opi, Anjan Chilora. Opi, Anjan Chilora. Opo, Jena, Ose, Jena, Monte, Moto,
Petra, Chuba.
Salam Mariam Sadai Pingo Pitunilovana, Eleto Pilonim Hato, Sim Hato, Jijoni Mansunitiso,
Salam Mariam Sadai Pingo Pitunilovana, Eleto Pilonim Hato, Sim Hato, Joni Mansunitiso,
No Mariam Boto, Yo, and Langyon Sobona, and Hose, Shigatarana,
Salam Mariam Sadai Pingo.
Thank you. Let us pray.